फ्रेंड्स, इन पुडुचेरी आई एम सीइंग ग्रेट हैप्पीनेस. दिस जॉय इज फॉर टू रीजन्स. फर्स्ट, देर आर मेनी डेवलपमेंट वर्क्स दैट हैव बीन इनॉग्रेटेड टुडे. एंड सेकंड, द पीपल ऑफ पुडुचेरी are celebrating freedom from the misgovernance of Congress. In 2016, the people of Puducherry voted for Congress with great hope. They thought the government will solve people's problem and give a forward-thinking vision. 5 years later, people are disappointed. They are not happy at all. Their dreams and hopes are broken. In 2016, Puducherry did not get a people's government. They got a government that was busy serving the Congress high command in Delhi. Their priorities were different. Your former chief minister was an expert at lifting the sleeper of his top party leaders. But he did not have the interest to lift people out of poverty in Puducherry. Puducherry deserves a government whose high command is the people of Puducherry, not a small group of Congress leaders sitting in Delhi. NDA assures Puducherry, the people of Puducherry, the next government will be a people-powered government.